The third question, can the displacement be zero? Is the mag its ma can displacement magnitude be greater than the distance traveled? As I have already told you, if a object starts from the initial point position and comes back to the starting point again, this will be the final position of the object. If initial position and final position are one and the same, then displacement is always zero, because 10 forward and 10 backward. Backward direction is always minus, forward direction is always plus. Upward direction is always plus and downward direction is always minus for displacement. This is very, very important point, and we have to observe the sign convention for displacement, which says that up and right is plus, left and down is minus. So the sum of the distances covered would be inclusive of the sign here. The sum of distance is 10 plus minus 10, because left, going left is minus 10. Therefore, this is how you need to do these sums, which is zero. Hence, displacement is zero in the first case. And we compute the distance for the same, the car going forward 10 and coming backward 10, it would be simple addition of the magnitudes without any sign convention, because direction is not involved in the computation of distance, and therefore it comes to 20 meters. Hence, no more this sign convention. Any way you go, it is always plus for displacement. Any direction for distance, for any direction you travel, it is only addition of the integers. Whereas for displacement, please remember, this is positive and this is minus. Therefore, distance can be greater than displacement. Distance can be equal to displacement, but distance is never less than displacement, because displacement can be zero, but distance can never be zero. That is the logic, and you need to remember this important point.